Self-esteem is important to your physical and emotional health, and teeth whitening is something your dentist can offer as part of your oral health treatment. But how does teeth whitening work? Why do teeth stain and discolor in the first place? Why are there so many different teeth whitening products? And why should you trust opalescence whitening with your smile? To answer these questions, let's first learn a little tooth anatomy. The outer layer of the top of the tooth is enamel, and beneath the enamel is dentin. Enamel's thinner and typically much lighter in color, while dentin is darker and makes up the bulk of the tooth. Enamel can be discolored over time by outside sources like coffee, tea, tobacco, and other foods and beverages. Also, as we age, our enamel becomes more translucent, causing more dentin to show through, which makes the overall appearance of the tooth look darker. Teeth whitening is the transformation of these discolorations. Oxidizing molecules enter the enamel prisms and dentin, converting the discolorations into simpler and thus lighter molecules, giving a brighter smile. So what whitening agents are out there and do they all work? Lots of other whitening treatments use an LED light or a laser during the whitening process. You've probably seen ads for these kinds of teeth whiteners. Are these lights and lasers really effective though? Current research shows that light activation adds no additional benefit. In fact, some research shows that using a light for whitening can be harmful to lips and gums. Lights also heat up and dehydrate your teeth and can cause sensitivity and even pain. Your dehydrated teeth may look white, but they'll relapse and darken as they rehydrate over the course of a week. There is also no evidence that brushing your teeth with activated charcoal is better, safer, or more effective than standard whitening toothpaste. Charcoal leaves a mess, tends to settle at your gum line, and is difficult for a dental hygienist to remove. Though it does remove surface stains, it is often too abrasive and you risk grinding away enamel along with the stains. The only substance proven to whiten the color of your enamel is active oxygen, such as that released by the peroxide contained in opalescence teeth whitening. So how does opalescence teeth whitening work in comparison? Our products whiten teeth chemically, using hydrogen peroxide or carbamide peroxide. It's safe, effective, and kind to your mouth health, unlike many products out there. The peroxide in opalescence teeth whitening gels pass into your teeth to oxidize the discolored molecules in your enamel and dentin, removing stains and whitening your smile. Unlike other formulas, our gel is sticky and viscous, so it sticks in place for maximum effectiveness and doesn't go anywhere you don't want it, like your gums, for example. Most of our original patented formulas also contain potassium nitrate and fluoride, PF, for more comfortable teeth whitening treatment. It's also formulated to match the neutral pH balance of your mouth and has high water content to help prevent your teeth from dehydrating, which in turn reduces shade relapse. This safe, non-invasive, and effective whitening method is what has made opalescence teeth whitening the number one professional teeth whitening brand on the planet for over 30 years and trusted by dentists and patients alike. If you've whitened with a quality product like opalescence whitening, teeth whitening will leave you with a bright smile long after your treatment is over. However, things like genetics, diet, age, some medications and lifestyle habits may affect the length of your whitening results. Touch-up whitening will be necessary as time passes. In the meantime, whitening toothpaste can help maintain your smile by gently removing surface stains caused by diet and lifestyle. Just make sure that the whitening toothpaste is gentle enough for everyday use and won't damage your enamel. If it also tastes great and gives you fresh breath that lasts, that's a bonus. We have a recommendation if you couldn't tell. In short, teeth stain or discolor due to diet, lifestyle, genetics, and age. Opalescence whitening safely whitens your teeth with hydrogen or carbamide peroxide, oxidizing discolorations and brightening the teeth. There are several whitening products out there, but many are fads created to make a quick buck. So be sure to choose a teeth whitener that puts your oral health first and still gives you outstanding results.